Firefighters in Florida said it took more than an hour to rescue a French bulldog whose paw became stuck in the kitchen sink during a bath.